Today, we will be doing a super fun paper airplane challenge!
Yay! I can't wait!
So, are you ready to get started?
Yes!
Let's go!
But first, let's have a look at what we need to make the paper airplanes. Construction paper, tape, lots of tape, a handful of coins, and you will also need a doorway. Let's get started. Step 1. Fold the paper following the instructions to make the paper airplane. A paper airplane STEM challenge is a terrific way to help teach your kids about science, technology, engineering, and maths, all while building their brains and making connections through problem solving. How much cargo can a paper airplane carry? Let's find out. But first, step 2. Secure some coins to the paper airplanes using the tape. Use a different amount of coins on each airplane. Let's get started with challenge 1. Use the tape to mark a line on the floor about 10 feet from the doorway you will use for the target. Now, stretch a piece of tape across the doorway about a quarter of the way from the top of the doorway. Throw the paper airplanes attempting to fly over the tape and not run into the wall. The challenge winner is the one that is the most accurate with the heaviest plane. Now, another challenge. Challenge 2. This challenge is for distance. So let's see whose plane flies the furthest. But first, use tape to mark a starting line on the ground or floor. Make sure all start with the same weight on the paper airplanes. Now, take turns throwing for distance. Mark the paper airplane landing positions with the marker only if you are playing multiple rounds. The challenge winner is the one who flew their paper plane the longest distance.
All done! Now that was super fun and what a great problem-solving task! Well, we are going to have some more fun now, but thank you for watching!